रेडी, 3, 2, 1, स्टार्ट। प्राइम मिनिस्टर इमरान खान हैज़ सेड इन एन इंटरव्यू दैट इफ द वर्ल्ड डज नॉट एंगेज विद द तालिबान गवर्नमेंट इन अफगानिस्तान एंड हेल्प इट विद द इकोनॉमिक सिचुएशन देन द कंट्री कुड रिग्रेस टू द स्टेज इट वॉज टू डिकेड्स एगो फुल स्टॉप। ही सेड सच ए सिचुएशन वुड सूट नो वन एज इट वुड ट्रिगर फर्दर इंस्टेबिलिटी फुल स्टॉप। मिस्टर खान हैज़ बीन वोसिफेरसली प्रोपेगेटिंग दिस लाइन ऑफ आर्गुमेंट टू ड्रॉ द इंटरनेशनल कम्युनिटीज अटेंशन टूवर्ड्स द प्रिकेरियस सिचुएशन इन अफगानिस्तान इन द एब्सेंस ऑफ रिकग्निशन बाई ऑल कंट्रीज फुल स्टॉप। न्यू पैराग्राफ, दिस आर्गुमेंट कैरीज वेट फुल स्टॉप। द यूएन सेक्रेटरी जनरल हैज हिमसेल्फ वार्न्ड दैट अनलेस ह्यूमैनिटेरियन असिस्टेंस वाज स्पीडली प्रोवाइडेड टू द पीपल ऑफ अफगानिस्तान दे कुड बी लुकिंग एट ए लूमिंग डिजास्टर इन द कमिंग मंथ्स फुल स्टॉप। UN officials also fear that in the absence of significant financial assistance, an overwhelming majority of the population of Afghanistan could slip below the poverty line full stop. In this sense, Mr. Khan is speaking the right words at a time when the world seems to be turning a deaf ear to the swiftly deteriorating situation in Afghanistan full stop. Regional countries like China and Russia should also join the Prime Minister in raising this point at all relevant platforms and persuading the international community to lend a hand before it is too late full stop. New paragraph, in the same interview, however, Mr. Khan spoke some words about the terror outfit TTP that are problematic full stop. He repeated once again that the Pakhtuns had turned against the state when they saw it aligning with the US in the conflict in Afghanistan as well as the drone strikes that killed a large number of innocent people full stop. He essentially argued that TTP was a product of Pakhtun nationalism full stop. This argument is dangerously flawed full stop. The TTP is a terror outfit that fuels its narrative with religious aspirations instead of nationalistic ones full stop. The Prime Minister should remember that Pakhtuns themselves have been the biggest victims of the TTP's reign of terror full stop. New paragraph, this is not the first time that the Prime Minister has made this erroneous argument, and it is rather surprising why no one from the government is correcting him full stop. It would be advisable for him to revisit his controversial line of thinking before going for the next interview full stop. More rights on his words than he may imagine full stop. the TTP's acts of terror should not be framed in a manner that may accord it an ounce of legitimacy, especially at a time when it has yet again unleashed violence, full stop.